Scooby-Doo.
Oh, I'm Teddy Anthony. We have Scooby-Doo and the Batman, the Brave and the Bold and the Hungry and the Scooby-Doo.
So as you can see right here, everything you can see on this thing, everybody, you can see Scooby-Dooby-Doo, the Mystery Machine and the whole game. Batman, Mr. Batman, you got this dude. His name is the Crimson Cloak. So his real name, I'm not gonna tell you his real name. He is the Crimson Cloak, but I would never tell you his real name. I'm never gonna tell you his real name. Only at the end of this video. So be sure to subscribe. And you wanna and woo. Okay, so you can see Scooby, Batman, Crimson Cloak, Mystery Machine, the gang, Joker, and his tiny little gang. And at the back, right here, you can see Batman, Shaggy, you can see Scooby, this, I'm not gonna tell you who that is. Only at the end, I'm gonna give you a hint. There's someone that always gives hints, and you gotta find out who that is. So, it's not him. You don't see him right here on the DVD. Like, oh my God, I gotta get open it up. He's not here. The hint. He's inside. A long time. And I forgot to say, there's special features, which is these are vintage cartoons. There's the dynamic Scooby-Doo affair, and the capped crossader capper. Well, not bad. There were two tiny little scientists, and there's Batman. So two scientists were making a portal. Then the portal, you know when the portal's like the if like you turn on the portal just sucks everything in. So Batman only saved one scientist. The other scientist went in the portal, and then the portal. That the portal turns off. If you turn it off, it will explode. So it exploded. And yeah. So there was only one scientist that got in the portal. And Batman tried to save him, but he only saved the other one. And that dude is the hint that I will tell you who this is. The scientist that Batman saved is the hint. Maybe you can find out who this is. I'm gonna tell you after. That one scientist turned into a villain. This villain. So the Riddler was there's like this cemetery where it was like they put those little guys in there. They put those little bansies in the cemetery. It's weird. It's actually kind of weird that he put them in the cemetery. The Riddler. He actually made the whole Crimson Cloak thing. But you don't know who it really is. It's the Riddler, but he made it. But who was as the Crimson Cloak? The Riddler, he made, he that he did, he said that, so he took Question's mask and he put it on, and then he took the, yeah, so he had the mask, but like, it was like he had the mask. He always had the mask in his, and like, he always had the mask, but no one even ever noticed that he had the mask. So then at the end, they noticed that he had the mask, and then yeah. So I'm gonna tell you what happened. So the Riddler, he wanted to destroy like the whole city. So the Crimson Cloak, he could actually just wind him up. So then there's the, so the Bat Hydrator, like it hydrates everything that is, it actually like just hydrates everything. So they took the Bat Hydrator and they hydrated the Crimson Cloak, and then, I'm not going to tell you who he turned into, but I'm going to give you a hint, like the Riddler, I'm going to give you a hint. So, he is made out of clay. He's made out of clay. He's a villain that is made out of clay. Who can that be? I don't know. Well, I know, but probably for you. You're like, I don't know. He's made out of clay. And he has a beautiful, beautiful face. He has a beautiful face. It's kind of like, you know, it's not really the worst face, but he's made out of clay, and he's just a face. So, yeah. So the Riddler, he activated the portal. No, like, and the Crimson Cloak, he rebuilt everything. He rebuilt the portal to. For Batman and Aquaman to be sucked in the portal, but then Riddler, he wanted to also destroy the whole city, so he turned it on, and Batman came, so Question, he pushed the Riddler off the edge, because it was actually so hard there, he just pushed him off the edge. He's like, one last riddle, la 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 la, la la la, equals the Question, ching chong ching, na 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 na, push you at the edge. He and he's like, I'm gonna push you off the edge. Ching chong ching, push him off the edge. So Batman, he put his hand in the portal, and then right when he put the hand in his portal, portal exploded, so that means it turned off. So, and then whenever it exploded, the second scientist was there. His unsolved case is that he didn't save the second, scientist. So then he came back for revenge, and then he finally got his unsolved case solved. So if he's made out of clay and he's a face, who can it be? Who do you think it can be? Let's find out. So you see, this is him. He's red. He's actually not red, he's crimson. He's crimson and he's a cloak and he's made out of clay and dirt. And
and he's a face. Face. It's time to reveal the secret behind the crimson cloak. It's the Riddler and Clayface. Okay, if you guess Clayface, then if you guess Clayface, actually, this is a good one. If you guessed Clayface, then you should probably subscribe. If you didn't guess him, you can like. If you didn't guess Clayface, you can like. If you guessed Clayface, then you can subscribe. Is that a good deal? So yeah, do what I said. Okay. And finally, we now know. But we don't know who the dude at the back is. Hey, we're going to find out now. So the Riddler, he looks like a robber. He's Riddler's robber. So he's like, he has like a whole gang of these robbers. He's like, hey, you robbers, go attack Batman. And they're just normal people. They're just normal robbers. They don't have any powers. They're just normal. It's just me. Pretend I'm one of those robbers. Yeah. It's just me. Who do you think you win? A normal robber or Batman? Oh, Batman, of course, because he has powers. Like, power is not like, even if you have power, you could also win. You need help. You need speed. You need help, you need speed, you need courage, you need someone to need backup, you need lots of stuff. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Yes, you can watch Scooby-Doo and Batman, the Brave and the Bold and the Hungry and the Scooby-Doo. Yes, it's a very, very long one. So, don't forget to like. Hope Scooby, you can do the intro with me also. Like, subscribe, and
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you?
I forgot to tell you that there's a new game they can play, and you can get it on Google Play and App Store. Get it on Google Play. It's called Scooby-Doo Mystery Cases, and this tiny little movie is the app available for download on. You can only download this on January 13th, and this movie is gonna be on January 13th.